And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, a good bit of cloud cover today, holding the temperature down into the lower 80s across most of central Mississippi. Clouds and showers up towards Oxford, Columbus, and Starkville. Temperatures there only in the 70s. And there's no doubt about it. I've been talking about it all week. You can feel the change. I don't show this very often, but this is the dew point temperature. And the dew point temperature up near 70 degrees is not a good thing. Dew point temperature is a very good measure of moisture in the air. And when you get above 65 to 70, muggy to uncomfortable, and that's where the dew point temperature is going to be all weekend long. So you're kind of starting this summery type weather pattern. So no doubt about it, warm temperatures. And that pesky low is still around, spinning its wheels across West Tennessee this evening. Best chance of evening thunderstorms will be up here in the northeast corner of the state. Still can't rule out an isolated shower or thunderstorm early this evening in central Mississippi, but just looks like a low chance at that. And then out to the west, pretty potent storm system is coming together over the Rockies, and this will create a large area of severe weather Saturday and Sunday through the Plain States. I do not expect that weather system to affect our weather. Here's the Pinpoint Predictor Plus through the evening. Again, small chance of an isolated shower. Most of the action well to our east. As we head into Saturday morning, we'll start off cloudy. Looks like we'll be rain-free. And as far as any afternoon or evening thunderstorms, far north and northeast Mississippi would have the best chance of that. And then on Sunday, it just looks like a warm, humid day. Both Saturday and Sunday will probably start off cloudy with a mixture of sun and clouds later on in the day. So warm and humid, low of 70 tonight. Tomorrow about 86. Again, starts off cloudy. Then a sun-cloud mix, warm and humid. Breeze out of the south at 10. Here's that seven-day forecast. Very little day-to-day change. Maybe about the middle of next week, we'll see an increased chance of afternoon and evening thunderstorms. Upper 80s, lows upper 60s to near 70. Yes, summery weather starting.